Parts of the Brazos Valley have already been below freezing for a few hours now. The end of the growing season is underway as we continue with the freeze warning overnight.
And breaking tonight, local law enforcement looking for this teenager. She was last seen in Brazos County, but she could also be in the Houston area.
An important reminder to check your smoke alarms. Four families were able to safely escape their burning building in Bryan today.
Only 2 days until the KBTX Food for Families food drive. Tonight, we highlight another one of the programs benefited by your generosity.
The final round of free COVID testing this year is happening now in Brazos County. Why health officials say it may be the best time to take advantage of it.
And helping out our seniors. We're going to show you an easy way to make sure our elderly neighbors are receiving something from Santa this holiday season.
Local, trusted. This is News 3 at 10 on KBTX.
Hi, everybody. We begin this Monday night with a search for a missing teenager. Brazos County authorities looking for Layla Sierra. Now, she was last seen in June, and authorities have been looking into her disappearance.
Now they're asking for the public's help. They say she could still be here or in the Houston area. If you know where she is tonight, contact the Brazos County Sheriff's Office.
Also happening on this very cold night, the Red Cross helping residents of a fourplex in Bryan. They were temporarily displaced today after a fire damaged the building this afternoon. This all happened on Cypress Bend Circle near Finfeather Road. Firefighters believe that a furnace is what started the fire. Smoke alarms that were working is what alerted everyone of what was happening inside.
Well, with the Thanksgiving weekend now behind us, county health officials are bracing for a potential surge in COVID cases. It's one reason why three drive-through testing sites have been set up throughout Bryan College Station.
News 3's Andy Krause live tonight outside of the Brazos Center, one of those testing locations. Andy, what's the county's outlook on testing now that the holiday gatherings have ended?
Well, free drive-through testing was supposed to be available all day today here at the Brazos Center, but it was canceled due to what county health officials are calling a miscommunication with the site's operating team. Now, health officials say they've wanted to make a point of making testing more available after holiday gatherings when the potential for those gatherings, large or small, is more likely.
As COVID cases continue to surge across the state and nationwide, Brazos County is making free testing available this week.